Hello everybody, my name's Titani, this is Derpy, welcome back to Breath of the Wild. We finally have the Master Sword, and we are going to delve deeper into this forest to see if we can find something to use it on. This should... I actually want to try and go this way. To Saria Lake. I want to explore the rest of this forest and take on these trials that were mentioned before. It's gonna be fun. Gonna be good. Gonna be good. Oh, of course I'm back to the nothingness of... I'm back to the lostedness of it all. Crap, why can't I have... Oh, that's metal, ain't it? Yeah. Okay, so what do I do about that? Let's throw a torch this time. No! There's no way for me to light my way. Oh, look, Korok that I didn't see before. This way to the trial. Is that even loud? Who cares? You attend my Korok trial? Of course! Oh, you really want to try it? I guess it's worth asking after all. Let me tell you about the trial. All you need to do is keep going and not get lost in this. Easy, right? What's wrong? You don't look very excited. Okay, I got a cryptic little hint for you. The hungry trees will show you the way. Spy their iron to win the day. Oh. So head towards the trees that have this metal in their mouth. That's the point. Where's the next one? Get off the tree, you goober. There it is, hidden behind a hill. There we go. So that's the point of it all. Okay, yeah. Okay, so a stall enemy, he is not a worthy test to see what the Master Sword can do. Neither are you. Yes, yellow chew jelly. Nice. Okay. Here. Yeah. Don't mess with me. A rusty shield. I feel like that's important. Feed me the aged shield guarded by monsters eternal. My brother will pay you in kind. Oh. Okay. Ow. I see. Korok leaf? No amber. But there is a leaf right here. Okay. Place my chest in my mouth. Shieldier's brother stole it from me. Oh, dear Lord on high. There. Yeah. Oh, crap. Yeah. Yeah. Hurt. Hurt. Ow. Why did that happen? Why did I get a face full of chest? Not the good kind of face full of chest. Shrine. Shrine. And hold up, where am I right now? I'm at Lake Saria. This is it. This is where I was trying to go. This is Lake Saria. Okay. Cool. I was expecting something a little bit more interesting. Like maybe a reference to Saria, other than just the name. But that's pretty cool. Okay. So what we got here? A blessing. It's just a reward. Congratulations, you got here. Have some stuff. Can I have some regular ancient cores? I think that's what I need for the armor. Yeah. So. Let's get this. Okay, spirit orb. Oh, my neck. Battle tip. What is that? That's just a beam of light. That one is from Vardania. Okay, so we've done the one that at the place referencing Saria. Now we gotta go to the Mito Swamp, referencing everybody's favorite little jerk from Ocarina of Time. And next, Makar Island. What is it? Makar Island, I think. Obviously, referencing Makar. here. But seriously, what is the trick for this one? You know, let me just take another look in here. Just to see if I can figure it out. Because it bugs me that I don't know it. Fateful stars. Oops, are for guidance. The constellations are the key. Unless... Maybe. I don't know. I'm just guessing at this point. I literally don't know. Like, I literally don't know. What is the trick to this one? This confuses me to no end. Because I don't know if... I don't think it has anything to do with that. Like, I legitimately don't know. Constellations are the key. I don't get that. I mean, I can't even see constellations at night here in the middle of the forest. So, I don't know. Maybe it'll be revealed once I've completed these other trials. I can only hope. So let's move on. I don't need another Korok leaf. Take some Endure Shrooms. How do I make my way to Mido Swamp? Sit this way? Yeah, I don't know. Okay, so where's the Korok that's gonna help me out here? Oh, you're right here. Oh, well, you missed it here, right? Yes, I'm gonna do the trial. Knew it. That's a favor then. Well, Okai just now set off to do the Korok trial. Normally I'd go along too, but Oki insisted on going alone. I let Oki go, but well, I'm just getting worried. Hang on. Fix a thing. Fixing a thing here. There you go. Okay, we'll see if nothing bad happens. This way, right? Okay, I guess. Wait, you're not a ghost, if that makes sense. Oh, go without being... Oh, I gotta go without him noticing me. I'm sorry. Oh, this is gonna be fun. Sure. Okay, it's stealth time, friends. By the way, I dyed the Gerudo outfit red. Is that? Say okay. Sneaky, sneaky. A little faster now, I don't want to catch up to you too easy. Where is that? Is this a tree branch? Pretty flowers. Don't stop to smell the flowers. Halfway there. Oh, lovely. There's every time he was going to turn around. Where'd you go? There you are. Oh. Okay, I thought Sherry was gonna spot me. Move along. I'm pretty sure you're almost there. Where are we going? Mekkar Island, maybe? So bad. Not scared one bit. Oh crap, how'd you get so far ahead? What are you doing, little guy? Shit! I just put away the bow! That's all I did. I didn't know it'd make me jump up and start running. I should have known that. That's the freaking run button. God damn it. Son of a... Okay, I'll be back. Wolf's not there anymore. Okay. Good. Ah, there's the shrine. Yes, there is the shrine. Yay, I made it! I finished the trial! What? Who's there? Hey, are you that hero guy? You know, Mr. Hero? Guess what, Mr. Hero? I did the trial all by myself. Aren't I brave? Oh yeah, you're probably here for the shrine. The Great Dictatory said that the monk's blessing is waiting in the shrine ahead. Why don't you go take a look? The monk's shrine? The monk's... blessing? Beg pardon? Yeah. All right, let's see what we got. The ancient core, now that's something I need. Got another spirit orb too. Nice. am I? I am close to Mekar Island. But how do I get to Mekar Swamp? Why? Because I tried to get to the water. Why? Grown up now. Great strangers follow the flowers. They won't let you down. Flowers won't get lost. The flowers? Oh, I see them. I see them. Now I see the path he was taking. Okay, so maybe there are some more flowers that will lead me over to Mekar Island. Whoops. Hey! Hey! Now. Now. You will not have me. You vile hands of wispiness. Shit, so how do I get there? I don't know. I really don't know. Ugh. What I do know is I'm gonna search a couple areas to try and find some memories now. It raises the question of why did I come back here? Oh yeah, isn't there... I'm pretty sure I found a shrine here. Didn't I? A shrine for the Piranet? Try one. It's first. But where's that at? Oh wait, is that up here? Yeah, okay. So never mind, I got one more trial I've got to do. This is one that'll take me to Mito Swamp, I'm sure of it. Come here, Froggy. Hot for the frog. Yes, I'm ready. So they'll be coming. There's a word. Quark weapon set. Try it? I'm ready. Equip the enemy round. Okay, fine, yellow goober. Drop. Drop. Yes. Okay, just restrained and then off you go. One. That's pretty cool. Pretty nice looking wooden sword. But, what's the catch? That's the catch. Nope. Nope. Leave me alone. Ow, you fuck. Oh, crap. Oh, get away from me. Get away. Oh, and there's the real challenge. Okay, what do I do about that? So obviously I can fight these things if I have to. But since I can't let these things break, it's preferable if I don't. Oh, you fuckers. Oh, shit. Of course that's too deep. You motherfuckers. I didn't know you all wanted to die. Sadly, I can't do anything about that. I just have to move. Keep moving at all times. Stop it! Oh, crap. No. Oh, fuck all of you. Fuck every last one of you. Yeah, you want to just listen? I don't want to. But I will keep the gear. Yeah, that was Mito Swamp. That took me right through the swamp. Of course, swamp named after the Legend of Zelda's most iconic jerk is one of the douchiest places I've been through yet. Of course it is. Just give me the goods. Yes. So good. And now that that's done. So, I'm going to look to try and find a place where I think there might be a memory. I have a couple ideas about it. Like, okay, so one of them if I could get where I could see I'm gonna go here where I can see the side of the castle because if I can see the side of the castle I can probably figure out where that one memory is. The other one, I'm not so sure about. I am almost positive it's close to Hyrule Castle, but I don't know if I can even get close to it. Because I think just getting close to the castle activates the final battle. So for now, crap, I should have gone for the tower. I'm a doof. I'm a big old doofy doof. Still, this is about where I need to be. Hurt. So I'm thinking maybe one might be up there. I'm not sure. That's just what I'm hoping. So, let's go. Oh, know the wooden bow does that. Nice. Chest hidden away. I would have almost not seen that. Yeah. Thunderstorm rod. So I can't just throw that. Interesting, but still, I'll take this rod. Durability up, that's awesome. Okay. That's nice. And the really awesome part about that is the fact that I shoot 3 bomb arrows with that. With this bow. That is just cool. Beyond belief. Anyone down there to wake up? Nope. Okay. Let me just climb to the top here. Oh, hello, there's a shrine here. Okay, so that spire there is that. So that's somewhere on the other side. On top of that, yeah. It's there. It's right here. It's gotta be. Let's hit the shrine. And then see if we can get anywhere near the castle without activating anything. Beat the heat. Hmm. A modest test of strength. Oh. Oh. This is a test. This is something to try the Master Sword on. Unless it's not. It might not be. Because this one's not filled with the malice. I don't know, let me check something. Let's see how this holds up. Okay, yeah, no. Master Sword is actually doing something. Doink, 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 doink. Oh, it's this. Oh, are you kidding me? How's that work? I kind of dodged into it. I'm at least 90% sure if that thing that wasn't a perfect dodge, it would have just counted as me getting hit. Here? Aw. Why didn't he give me the thing? It's low on energy. Can't carry more melee weapons, you think I ain't gonna? Think I ain't gonna get rare something for this? For these awesome things? Because you're crazy. I will drop this. And I will drop this. To pick up this Guardian Spear Plus and Ancient Battle X Plus. Okay, so that's nice. I feel like that's not quite how powerful the Master Sword should be, though. I think I was fighting the wrong kind of enemy for that type. I think if I fought, like, an actual monster... Gimme. Give me the first spear. Okay. Let's get that. Get a move on. Oh, look at that, it's raining now. Oh, another whiz robe. Let me save before I start heading anywhere. Because
I seriously don't want to risk accidentally triggering something.
What kind of you? You're another shock one. And I don't want you to see me. I don't want to get into an unnecessary fight. Jesus Christ, how am I supposed to even get close to that thing? The memory is over there. How am I supposed to get anywhere near that? Like, I legitimately don't know. How I'm gonna get close to that thing. I do know that I'm probably gonna get picked on by a guardian here. Thankfully, I still have a few ancient arrows to use. I don't know how one of these guys hasn't seen me yet, but you know what? I'm just gonna put my sneaking clothes on. What? Will you just go away? Fuck off. You wanna call the guardians? Clan. Like, seriously. How am I realistically getting anywhere near that? There's guardians everywhere. How none of them have seen me, I don't know. Like, these things are literally crawling all over the place. Oh, fuck. Whew, I thought for sure that one was going to see me. I think the green helps me blend in. Is this night or is this rain?
Either way, it's cover. I legitimately don't know how this thing hasn't spotted me. Ow, go away. Fucking A. Oh, it sees me now. It saw me after that. Okay. I'm risking it. I'm 90%, 99% sure I'm going to trigger something coming in here. But I'm having faith that Nintendo would not put something that crucial in such an impossible place. Jesus Christ, look at this place. I don't like that. Wind. That is not a kind wind. It's way on this side. Okay, I have to move. That scared me. Crap, more of them. Alright, let's... I need a little bit more pep to my step. This is as stealth ops as it gets. Oh, that thing's gonna see me coming. Fucking mile and a half away. Oh, great, that's lovely. He's got flyers out too. Weird, that one's active, but it's kind of immobilized. Oh, that was scary.
Okay, save again. What? No. I was gonna say, like, you don't honestly expect me to hop up on there and try and shoot crap. With all these guardians around, ready to blast me to pieces. Shit. Oh yeah, that's it. That's it, buddy. Come just a little closer. Stealth kill on a guardian. In all honesty, as crazy as it is being here, how insane you'd have to be here. This is hands down the best. This would hands down be the best spot to farm for things. Crap, how many arrows, these arrows do I have left? I've got 2 arrows left. This would honestly not be so bad if I came at it from another fucking direction. Those things, I don't have to worry about. They're not going to see me unless I pass into their beam. It's these guys I gotta worry about. The flyers, I just have to keep an eye on. Look at this. This place makes me so uneasy. You have no idea. I'm lucky and fast. I can make it around here and this thing not notice me. Oh. No choice. Leave me alone. Hey. Oh, you're strong. You're a strong blob. If that didn't outright kill you or pop you, you're a strong blob. Okay. Saving again. That scared me, to be perfectly honest. I'm just so tense right now, I guess it just didn't show.
Oh.
no!
No, did not want to trigger this. Okay.
So I legitimately thought I was about to fight Ganon.
Oh shit.
Okay, so I'm here now. Obviously. Obviously, I'm not going to go fight Ganondorf. That would be suicide right now on the highest order. And it would cut this let's play very, very short. Assuming I won, of course. Oh shit, what? I think I'm near where I need to be. This music is fucking epic, by the way. Like, it's up to me to storm this place in whatever way I can. This is, to be perfectly honest, awesome, and it just looks like there's so many ways in and out. There's so many ways I could tackle this thing. That's good to know. I might as well make this something of a recon op.
Turn back. Oh! Okay, so that's things a lot tougher.
Holy shit, a lot tougher.
Okay. I can do this. I just need to tackle it from the right angle. I'm getting this place. I'm getting this spot. I have gone too far deep into this shit not to get it. I am too deep down this rabbit hole not to get this memory. I've dug myself too goddamn deep of a hole. I'm out of ancient arrows. Quite frankly, if I get busted, I'm as good as dead. Ah, shit. What's your look pattern? You're looking right at me. Oh. If I could pull up just a regular map. So that I know where I am in reference to all this stuff. That'd be nice. Okay, I need to find that parapet. I can't make heads or tails of this. Throw me a bone. Oh, come on. I have nothing to ref. I can't make heads or tails of this fucking 3D map. And I can't even, like, look at the normal map to tell where I am by that. For sure. I gotta get up here. Oh, that thing looks over, I'm dead.
Okay. This doesn't look right at all. Okay. I am now apparently inside. Which, as you all know, is exactly what I wanted. Holy crap. Okay. Just came from that way. That way's blocked. I gotta find my way back outside. I don't wanna be here. Okay. Royal Claymore? Right, because I'm going to let that get away from me. I love the music. I love the music here. This is awesome.
Nintendo has clearly put their heart and soul into this entire segment, but being here does not help me one frig. Where's this taking me? Better spot than this. How did this stealth infiltration operation turn into a recon mission? I just want a memory, and then I'm gone. Oh, fuck my anus. You give up remarkably easy. Just trying to figure out where the stuff all matches up. Where this thing could be. Come on. Okay. Am I even on the right side of the castle? Won't even tell me if I'm on the right side of the castle, probably. Don't you look this way. I have no choice. Fuck. I have no choice. Holy shit. Not even.
Parapet next to a higher one.
Is that member even at Hyrule Castle? Come on, you have to know that. Like, seriously. Did I seriously just waste time for nothing? Have you even found this memory?
Yeah.
You can at least tell me if it's in Hyrule Castle.
Why?
Because it's just insane to think that it is. I would need to know if it's going to be worth wasting of more videos trying to find it.
Just look for the others.
You are the big most... You are the worst kind of unhelpful. Because that seriously looks like it's Hyrule Castle. That seriously does. Either way, at the very least, I can try to find one more. Just a quick scan of these two places. I won't even show anything unless I find something. Okay. So I've searched quite a bit now and haven't found anything. I have searched both in the Forest of Time, though admittedly maybe not the full extent. I don't think I searched this. And I've spent some time now searching the Forest of Spirits. Just trying to find this. And it's not much to go on, but considering in this memory is when Calamity Ganon awoke. This has to be just before Link was put to sleep. That leads me to believe that that can be anywhere between any forest between here and the Shrine of Resurrection. That's a lot of forest to cover. And honestly, once I cut this, I might just keep looking. If I find it, I'm not going to watch it, though. I plan on saving that memory for the very last anyway. So looking at that...
It's very clear. That one is somewhere this way of the castle. I can say that with almost absolute certainty now that I've been in there and seen some of the layout of the castle. I just still don't know where this could be. This looks like the castle. But I don't know. I really don't know. And Miss Vager than this picture there won't even tell me if it's even at the Hyrule Castle to begin with. So I don't know if I was even on the right track. I don't know if it would even worth going back there to look again. All I know is that for now I am going to cut this here. I am going to search for a little while more to try and find where this last memory is, just so I can mark it on my map. I'm going to do some cooking and whatnot. And just in general, I am going to prepare to go to the rest of Hyrule. I'll probably start, if I remember this, I'll probably start from this tower and move out into this area. Try and collect that memory on the way as I head this way. I just don't know, guys. I just don't know. Anyway, for now, thank you guys so much for watching. And as always, we will see you in the next episode. Bye-bye.